set your points leader so far this season. Tanner Johnson looks like he'll be riding on the pole position. Tanner won the feature event last weekend. Brayden Maddox won the trophy dash and finished second. Gil Thornton finishing third in the feature event last weekend. Brayden Maddox in the 44X car on the outside front row. Brayden Barbo in the 7 car. Off the small track, up to the big track.